The Undertaker had Shawn Michaels beat. Shawn, they got Shawn out of the casket. Kane has saved The Undertaker. Kane has saved his big brother. We thought it might happen. Casket, ladies and gentlemen. Shawn Michaels has retained the WWF title.
Where's Kane gone? Oh my God, look at this. He's got an axe. What is he?
He's got, that's an axe.
What is he doing?
Well, obviously he's destroying the casket, but The Undertaker is in that casket.
In the casket with padlocks and now take an axe to it.
Well, this is hideous. This is nothing but carnage.
I thought that The Undertaker and Kane had reconciled their differences, but obviously we were all wrong. He's broken through.
He's broken through with that pickaxe. They've locked The Undertaker, have Kane and Paul Bearer. And they just, I don't understand why.
What are they doing it? What is that? Is that gasoline?
I don't know what it is. It smells like gasoline.
What are they trying to do?
They could not be that heinous. Kane and Paul Bearer could not. Come on. Come on now. Come on.
Paul Bearer
handing the matches to Kane. And my God!